Shane Kimbrough earned his master's degree in operations research from Georgia Tech in 1998. He returned to Earth from a six-month stay as the commander of the International Space Station earlier this year. During his mission, Shane wanted to show his love for Georgia Tech, so he brought along one of the pennant flags from the Ramblin Wreck with him on his journey. Please turn your attention to the field as Commander Kimbrough presents the Wreck flag back to President Bud Peterson, Director of Athletics Todd Stansbury, Wreck Club President Zach Friels, Ramblin Wreck driver Chris Neely. Tech fans, let's hear it for Georgia Tech alum and commander of the International Space Station, Shane Kimbrough.